What does being human mean? Does being human mean we have to achieve certain successes, amass a certain amount of money and power, be in a certain sort of relationship, or have a certain kind of family? Do having all these things and experiences make our life more valuable? Or is being human already valuable? We can spend our lives seeking our purpose and our identity just to feel significant, all the whilst not aware that by virtue of being human, we are already significant. The human life is and has always been a gift. Of course, it's important to grow and improve as a human being. But what's also important to understand is that we don't become more worthy. From the moment we are born, we are already worthy. But it's so hard for us to see this, much less accept it. This is why we're always seeking relevance, seeking acceptance, seeking respect. Because at the core of us, we want to be seen. We want to matter. It makes us feel worthy. Even people who commit crimes are seeking something, something to make them feel better about themselves, to feel seen, to feel significant. Society has sold us the idea that we need to be this and that to matter in life. This is why we feel so bad when work isn't going well, and we feel so lost when relationships don't work out, because we feel like we've lost our sense of identity, we've lost our purpose in life. Who am I without my career? Who am I without my family? You are you. You are not your name card, and you are not just someone's husband or wife or parent or child. In life, we go through experiences, whether it's a career experience, a relationship experience, a family experience, or a health experience. And what we experience is separate from who we are. Yes, our character is defined by what we do, and we are shaped by our experiences. But our worth as a human being is never defined by anything external. The fact that you are born means that you are already enough. Being enough doesn't mean we are perfect. It means that it is completely possible to grow and evolve as a human being without constantly attaching our self-worth to things and people. It is when we see our value and worth as a person that we stop seeking external validation and significance. And this is how we can truly be happy always.